Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Halo, nama aku Mikhail. Aku untuk presentasi untuk cara membuat telepon benang. Dibelurkan kalem bekas susu atau rokok atau gelas plastik 2 buah, benang 150,4 cm, paku, palu, kain panel warna-warni, lem tembak dan isinya, lalu gunting dan gunting. Cara membuatnya, siapkan dua kaleng bekas, lubangi pas. Bagian tengah plat bawah kaleng gunakan paku dan palu. Kedua, masukkan benang melalui bagian bawah kaleng yang sudah dilubangi, lalu ikat benang agar tidak lepas. Lakukan hal yang sama pada kaleng lainnya. Bias kaleng dengan kain panel sesuai keinginannya. Menggunakan lem tembak.
Assalamualaikum Kak Mikhail.
Waalaikumsalam.
Ahlan wa sahlan. Ahlan
wa sahlan.
Kaifa halukum?
Ana bi khair wa afiyah.
Wa afiyah. Sabahul khair.
Sabahan.
Syukran katsiran.
Oke. Assalamualaikum, Mas Mikhail.
Waalaikumsalam.
How are you today?
Alhamdulillah, how is better and
nice. Oke, alhamdulillah. Oke, Kak Mikhail sudah membuat teks petunjuk pembuatan telepon benang ya. Saudara Indah mau tanya, tujuan pembuatan telepon benang itu apa ya?
Tujuan.
Untuk apa?
Untuk
Hubungannya dengan sains mungkin? Dengan bunyi mungkin apa? Untuk apa?
Untuk bisa main.
Main?
Bisa buat main.
Okay, terima kasih. And now, it's really cute, you know. The color is green. It's like the color of mutiara anak soleh. How if Ustadz Edi wants to buy your telephone benang, how much does it cost?
Rupiah.
25 rupiah? Are you sure? That's very cheap, you know.
Five thousand rupees.
It costs.
Beautiful.
Okay, thank you very much, Mas Mikhail.
Sugeng enjing, Mas Mikhail.
Terus
sugeng enjing.
Sugeng enjing.
Pripun kabare?
Baik.
Sae, alhamdulillah. Oke, pertanyaannya Ustazah. Pirang dinten sampean damel telepon benang niku?
Sampean
pirang dinten?
Kapan?
Berapa hari damel itu membuat?
Satu.
Setunggal dinten. Nggih.
Setunggal
dinten. Oke, matur suwun Mas Mikhail.
Kak Mikhail, have you tried to use your telepon benang?
Halo?
Have you tried to use your telephone benang? Finish. What do you think? Can you hear the voice from your partner if you use your telephone benang? Yes. What the material that you use to make it?
Plastic glass.
Do you think the result will different if you use can or plastic?
Rokok can.
Different or not the result? Could you still can hear the voice of your partner?
Yes.
Okay, thank you, Mikhail.
Yes.
Okay, hello Mikhail. I like your design of PowerPoint. It's so beautiful. You choose the length of rope is 150.4 cm. Can you rounding to the nearest ones from 150.4? Rounding to the nearest ones. The number after point, if more than 5 at 1 and if less than 5 at 0. What is your answer?
100
louder please.
150
150. Okay, good. Thank you, Mikhail. See you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you.